Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Zara Habibi, how are you? We will start again Surah Al-Masad and please do your best to memorize it. Today, ayat number 1 and 2. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Tabbat yada abi lahabin wa tab. ما أغنى عنه ماله وما كسب.
Please try this time. I'm here for help. See you inshallah. Assalamu alaikum.